Record screen with webcam overlay in debut. The webcam overlay button can be enabled by opening the camera overlay from the tools menu. In the panel that opens to the right of preview, select enable, then choose the alignment and size of the overlay. Record as normal. Continue watching for more on adding a webcam overlay when recording from screen. You can also toggle the camera overlay panel on and off by clicking the camera overlay icon below the preview on the far right. The overlay will still work when the panel is toggled off. In the camera overlay panel, you can select which camera to use if you have multiple cameras connected using the drop-down list. Change the format by selecting it from the format drop-down list. These are formats supported by your selected camera and are listed by resolution, frames per second, and pixel format. From the panel, you can click the camera settings button to open the properties dialog provided by the manufacturer of the selected camera. If you want to record audio, simply click the microphone settings button. This conveniently takes you directly to the audio tab of the debut options dialog where you can ensure the microphone option is checked. Then choose the audio source from the drop-down list and click OK. Using the alignment options, you can locate where the overlay will be on the screen recording by selecting the radio button next to a horizontal and vertical position. You can fine-tune the overlay position by adjusting margin size. This is the distance between the overlay and the vertical and horizontal edges of the recording as a percentage of the recording width and height. The preview will show you the overlay alignment changes as you make them. Use the size slider to adjust the size of the overlay as a percentage of the recording size. Select your recording format and you're ready to record. For more debut tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.